make more and more life positive. Fears are collective life negativity creating the snowballing effect on individual and on collective consciousness. What is fear? The life negative perceptions about the insecurities created by others you carry within you, about you and towards others. You are afraid of people who are afraid of you. You are bothered about others' opinion who is bothered about your opinion about them. Listen to this carefully. You are afraid of person who is afraid of you. You are bothered about the others' opinion who are bothered about your opinion about them. Collective fear-centric laws are created in such a way that it creates snowballing effect of deluding the consciousness more and more into life negative and giving you the feeling this is the way life is. Kailasa is going to break that vicious circle and make it into virtuous circle. Understand? In Kailasa, first thing, I am utterly feeling secured and safe. So I declare Abhayam Sarvabhudebhyo to my first circle. The feeling of security I feel as first person, I transmit it to the second person. And through the second person, I transmit that same feeling of security, Abhayam Sarvabhudebhyo, to third person. I decide to treat you all, experience you all as Paramashiva and make you all feel confident to treat others as Paramashiva. And this ripple effect is called virtuous circle. I am responsible to start this virtuous circle, Dharma Chakra, Jnana Chakra, and make every one of you experience it and radiate this joy, life positivity towards others. From first person, I make it infectious. To second person, from second person, I make it infectious to third persons. From third persons, I make it infectious to fourth persons. From fourth persons, I make it infectious to fifth persons. From fifth persons, I make it infectious to sixth persons. This is what is virtuous circle. Law of Kailasa is life positivity. The intense feeling, secured, protected, nourished, enriched, loved, I experience from Paramashiva, my Antaratma, Paramatma. I radiate it through my first person to my second person, you. Kailasa government. From my second person, you, to third person, they, the whole world, the whole humanity. From the third person to fourth persons, all the animals, below the ocean, above the earth, below the earth. From fourth persons to fifth persons, plants, trees, rivers, hills, ultimately to the whole universe. Reversing of the fear-based law into love-based existence is the purpose of Kailasa. This is what is all about life. This is what is all about Kailasa. This is what is all about superconscious breakthrough.